I didn't want a monument, not even one as sober as that vast black wall of broken lives. I didn't want a road beside the Delaware River with a sign proclaiming Vietnam Veterans Memorial Highway. What I wanted was a simple recognition of the limits of our power as a nation to inflict our will on others. What I wanted was an understanding that the world is neither black and white nor ours. What I wanted was an end to monuments. But no one ever asked me what I wanted.